Name me one thing that's not delivered by a truck in one way or the other. Everything is delivered by a truck.
Food, clothes, gas, building materials, almost everything you own was transported by a truck at some point, making people who drive trucks essential.
Without us, the economy would literally stop.
Tim Cordula is the administrator and instructor at Carl's CDL Training School in Anago. He loves what he does.
I've been in this industry for most of my life, and I'm now doing something I absolutely love, and that's passing that information on that I know.
The trucking industry noticed a shortage of drivers years ago. Cordula says it's because many truck drivers are retiring or searching for more local work. But it's gotten worse during the pandemic. And nationwide, the trucking industry is now about 80,000 drivers short. Carl's Transport has 135 drivers, but is looking for more, too.
Right now, there is no limit. We'll take as many as we can.
Drivers who do take the plunge become familiar with Stacy Bovine, one of the program instructors. She even went through the program herself. She likes seeing new drivers complete the program.
It's kind of fun to watch them come in, not knowing anything about the trucking industry. And it's kind of rewarding to watch them grow from not being able to drive it to driving it.
Cordula wants to capture the younger generation to expand the age demographic. The company is going beyond putting ads on billboards to recruit drivers. They've been going into high school classrooms and using their own CDL training school.
We don't just bring them in and ship them out. We spend a lot of time during the interview process. We spend a lot of time with them in the classroom and spend a lot of time with them on the road. And I think that's been very successful for us.
Cordula is thankful for the new infrastructure bill, which includes the Drive Safe Act, allowing 18, 19, and 20-year-olds to drive and haul freight across state lines. Reporting for Newswatch 12 in Anago, I'm Morgan Johnson.